This is Unckie, who is known as the walking detective.
When crimes aren't solved, they come to me.
Ah.
All over the nation. They've come to me from Asbury Park, Kingsburg, New York, Broadway, 15th Street.
Oh, wow.
Big crime syndicate down there.
Uh-huh.
I'm in the midst of an investigation there now. Yeah. But I can't name names, but she's quite a notorious madam in that area of town. But that's as far as I can go for now.
Oh, this is a suspicious woman.
Very suspicious. Very suspicious, yes. She lurks. I first met her at in the subway.
Uh-huh.
She spends a lot of time in the subway.
Yes.
Yeah. Singing and mumbling and murmuring to herself.
Of course, it would be fair to say if you met her there that you were there.
Yes, but I was on her case.
Ah.
I just stumbled upon her.
Yes.
She was stumbling, and I stumbled upon her.
And you were on a case of
okay. I had a fifth. It wasn't a whole case. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
But neither that be here nor there.
Well,
I was on a case.
Yes.
And I've been on many cases in this area. I try and stay in the tri-state area.
Yes.
That's where most of the crime in the country comes from, anyways. They know me as Unckie, and some people say the walking detective. I don't call myself that.
Well, to tell you the truth, when I have mentioned the walking detective, it seems to strike fear into the hearts of men.
Yes, and women too.
Ah.
Women too, yes. Accused of roughing up a few people. But it's not all true. Not all true. I had to stop for this interview, which I'm not that happy about, as you can see.
Yeah, well.
I got things to do, people to see.
Yes. Where were you 8 years ago at 4 o'clock in the afternoon?
Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie? The walking detective?
Yes, exactly. Do you keep any? Have you kept any secrets from Unckie?
No, you can't keep secrets from Unckie.
Well, let's just see what you have here, if you don't mind.
But what are you doing?
I'm just looking at what you have in front of you.
Oh man, I guess I do keep secrets from Unckie.
Well, he'll be in touch with you.
No, I hope not.
Well, perhaps he won't be. Where were you 8 years ago at 3 in the afternoon? Who wants to know?
Unckie.
The walking detective?
Yes, exactly.
Are you keeping anything from him?
No, nothing.
Where were you 10 years ago at 1 p.m.?
And who wants to know?
Unckie.
Are you here first?
Unckie? The walking detective?
Yes.
You gotta be kidding.
Do you have any clue about what I'm talking about?
Not at all, sir.
If you don't mind, I'll just reach over here by these things you have. Notice what you've got.
A clue?
Yes, and you just said you didn't have a clue.
Oh, obviously I do.
Yeah.
I got a question for Unckie. Do I want questions for Unckie?
Where were you 10 years ago at 1 o'clock?
Who's accent?
Unckie.
Unckie? Unckie the walking detective?
Yes, that's exactly right. You don't have anything to say about that, do you?
No.
Excuse me, where were you 10 years ago at 4 o'clock?
Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie? The walking detective?
Yes, Unckie. The walking detective.
Excuse me. Where were you 8 years ago at 3 o'clock in the afternoon?
Well, who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie. Walking detective?
Yes, exactly. Are you hiding anything from Unckie?
Well, I don't know. Should I be?
Maybe.
He's not here, is he?
Well, he might be.
Well, in that case, I better skedaddle.
Excuse me. Where were you 8 years ago at 1 o'clock in the afternoon?
Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Thank God, they're up.
Unckie, the walking detective?
Yes, exactly. Are you hiding any clues from Unckie?
No.
Only in Kingsburg, New Jersey, would anyone think of Unckie as a detective. Not just a detective, but Unckie, the walking detective. Do I believe any of this? I most certainly do not.
Where were you 8 years ago at 10 after 4?
Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie? The detective?
Yeah.
Where were you 10 years ago at 4 o'clock in the afternoon?
Who wants to know that?
Unckie wants to know.
Unckie? The walking detective?
Yes, exactly.
Where were you 5 years ago at 2:45 in the afternoon?
At 2:45?
Yeah.
Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie? You mean the walking detective?
Kenny, you like this?
Yeah.
Knockout. Zero.
Exactly.
Yeah. So the first week, right? Now you're going to figure out what you're
talking about. I was with my sister at the movies.
Are you hiding any clues from Unckie?
Are you sure? I said, we're going to believe
Mary. No. It was a Disney movie.
Well, let's just take a look at what you have here with your stuff.
He's been trying to frame me for 10 years. And I only know him for 8, so I don't know.
Oh, so he's really been on your case.
Yeah. Yeah. He's been tailing me.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't have any clues you're hiding from Unckie, do you?
No, I do not, but why? Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie? The walking detective, huh? All right.
Where were you 7 years ago at 2:14 a.m.?
Who wants to know?
Unckie.
Unckie who? The detective?
The walking detective.
The walking detective?
Yes. Are you hiding any clues from him?
No, I'm not.
Any secrets from him?
No, I'm not.
All right. You'll hear from him. Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
I am Unckie. You are not.
So, I went to see Unckie. What an experience. The man told me things that I'd never thought I'd hear. I think he's an idiot. I don't know what he's talking about. It's nonsense. It's nonsense. I didn't